Mountain Village Association is home to over 50 shops and restaurants. They work hard to ensure that there's always something to enjoy when window shopping or grabbing a bite. I'm Kate Pedersen, and on this week in Off the Beaten Path, presented by Subaru, we take a stroll to explore the summer operations of the Blue Mountain Village Association.
Blue Mountain Village in the summer is just all about that vibe. Lots of sunshine, lots of great open spaces, lots of places to connect with your friends and family. And really, the village is sort of that space in between all the great restaurants, all the great shops, all the great mountain attractions. It's a great place to just enjoy your time with your friends and family. When guests come into the village, they see a lot of things. First of all, they're going to see our public gardens. So we work really hard to have really beautiful native species implanted throughout our gardens. They're going to see old world cobblestone streets. They're going to see public squares. We have some of the best terraces in the region for outdoor dining. So those are sort of front and center. You can always catch a great view, enjoy a great meal. And then there's all the other natural elements, the beautiful views of the escarpment, the mountain, our mill pond in the middle of it all. So a little bit of nature, a little bit of charm, lots of people. In any community, in any neighborhood, you want to have a really good, diverse group of experiences. And we're lucky to have so many small businesses and different concepts here in the village. So great stores, great cafes, great restaurants. For the most part, independently owned, and everyone who works here is a local. So part of the fun of the shops is getting to meet the people and to get to connect a bit more with the community. So in addition to buying great, unique items, having a great meal, you get to connect with people from the region and you get to learn a little bit more about our community. I think guests want to come up here because they want to reconnect with nature. I think there's something about smaller communities that really appeals to people, particularly when they come from larger city centers. You can stretch your legs, it's safe. And in addition to that, I think, you know, having a strong connection to nature is really important to all of us, and that is certainly what we're all about here.
Is there a better way to enjoy a sunset than on a patio listening to local musicians? I'm Kate Pedersen, and you'll know where to find me this summer. Thanks for watching another edition of Off the Beaten Path, presented by Subaru.